Hey everyone, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you the most popular PHP frameworks to use in 2021. It's difficult to get a definitive list of PHP frameworks. Wikipedia lists 40 PHP frameworks, but some of those are better described as content management systems, and undoubtedly, there are many more to choose from. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get more notifications for future helpful content. So, let's get started. Here are some of the best PHP frameworks in use today. Laravel, Symfony, CodeIgniter, Zend Framework, Laminas Project, E, CakePHP, Slim, Phalcon, FuelPHP, and Fat-Free Framework. Laravel is billed as the PHP framework for web artisans. It was developed by Taylor Otwell, who wanted a framework with elements that CodeIgniter didn't have, such as user authentication. It's easy to get started with Laravel Homestead, a done-for-you virtual development environment. Laravel Homestead is an official prepackaged Vagrant box that provides you a wonderful development environment without requiring you to install PHP, a web server, and any other server software on your local machine. No more worrying about messing up your operating system. If you're a Mac user, you also have the choice of using Laravel Valet as your development environment. Incidentally, Laravel Valet supports Symfony, CakePHP 3, Slim, and Zend, as well as WordPress. Laravel uses a templating engine called Blade. One advantage it has over other templating engines is that you can use PHP within Blade, which you cannot do with others. Packalist, a collection of Laravel packages, has more than 15,000 packages you can use in your projects. Laravel provides a range of security features and methods covering authentication, authorization, email verification, encryption, hashing, and password reset. Laravel's eloquent ORM and fluent query builder guard against SQL injection attacks as they use PDO parameter binding. Cross-site request forgery protection, which uses a hidden CSRF form token, is also enabled by default. The Artisan Console command line tool that Laravel has speeds up development by allowing developers to automate repetitive tasks and generate skeleton code fast. When we did PHP benchmark testing, Laravel was the fastest of the PHP frameworks we tried. The Laravel ecosystem has several useful tools, such as Mix for compiling CSS and JS assets, and Socialite for OAuth authentication. Laravel benefits from a large community of developers like WordPress. You can find them at Laracasts, a learning portal with courses, blog, podcasts, and a forum. Laravel.io, a community portal with over 45,000 users, and the Laravel subreddit, home to 50,000 Laravel artisans. Here's a list of sites that use Laravel. Symfony is both a PHP framework and a collection of PHP components for building websites. Symfony is an excellent choice for websites and apps that need to be scalable. Its modular component system is very flexible and lets you choose the components you need for your project. Out of the most popular PHP frameworks, Symfony supports the most databases like Drizzle, MySQL, Oracle, PostgreSQL, SAP Sybase SQL Anywhere, SQLite, and SQL Server. The best way to interact with your databases is via the Doctrine ORM. Symfony uses database mappers to map objects to the database. This keeps your object model and the database schema separate, meaning that if you change the database column, you don't need to make any changes in your code base. Debugging Symfony projects is straightforward with the inbuilt toolbar. Symfony uses the Twig templating engine, which is easy to learn, it's fast, and it's secure. Packages lists over 4,000 Symfony packages available to you to download and use. Symfony has commercial backing from Sensio Labs. This means there is professional support available, unlike most other PHP frameworks. It also has long-term support releases that have 3 full years of support. In addition, the Symfony community is huge with over 600,000 developers actively involved. Here's a list of sites that use Symfony. CodeIgniter framework helps you build web apps quickly as it has minimal configuration. CodeIgniter is known for its speed. It was the second fastest of the 4 PHP frameworks we tried in our PHP benchmark tests. The framework's light footprint, a 1.2 megabyte download, means that there is no bloat. You can add exactly the components you need. CodeIgniter is flexible. It encourages development with the MVC architecture, but you can code non-MVC applications too. The framework includes defenses against CSRF and XSS attacks, plus context-sensitive escaping and a content security policy. CodeIgniter supports multiple methods of caching, speeding up your apps. As noted earlier, CodeIgniter has an easy learning curve compared to the other frameworks and is quite extensible. CodeIgniter's community consists of a forum and Slack group. Here's a list of sites that use CodeIgniter. The Zend framework is a long-established PHP framework that is now transitioning to the Laminas project. Migration to Laminas is strongly recommended, as Zend is no longer updated. The Laminas project consists of three parts: Laminas components and MVC, Mezio, and Laminas API tools. The Zend framework has had more than 570 million installations. It's also the most used PHP framework by enterprises. Zend follows the PHP framework interrupt group standards, meaning that its code can be ported across to other frameworks without difficulty. Like Symfony, you can use just the components you need. You can use Zend to build RESTful APIs. The Laminas community has a forum and Slack group for collaboration and support. Here's a list of sites that use Zend Laminas. This framework's name, E, means simple and evolutionary in Chinese. It also stands for yes it is. You can get up and running with E within minutes. The documentation is well written and easy to follow. E framework has several security measures such as bcrypt password hashing, encryption, authentication, and authorization. The documentation offers best practices to prevent SQL injection, XSS, and CSRF attacks. The G code generator can quickly build skeleton code for you, saving you time. E supports four types of caching to speed up web apps: data caching, fragment caching, page caching, and HTTP caching. You can run third-party code within E projects. The E community offers live support via Slack or IRC. There's also a discussion forum and social media channels. The community rewards its active members with badges and entries in a Hall of Fame. Here's a list of sites that use E. CakePHP serves up fast and clean PHP development. Configuration is minimal. You don't have to mess around with XML or YAML files. Once you set up your database, you can begin coding. CakePHP has its own inbuilt ORM, which is quick and simple to use. Security features include methods for encryption, password hashing, safeguarding form data, and CSRF protection. CakePHP's components and helpers simplify development and reduce the number of pedestrian tasks you must do. GitHub hosts a helpful list of CakePHP resources and plugins. You can learn CakePHP through their cookbook, online training, and CakeFest conferences. You can find friendly CakePHP bakers through their forums, Stack Overflow, IRC, and Slack. Pro support is available too, from CakeDC, run by CakePHP founder Larry Masters. Here's a list of sites that use CakePHP. Slim is a stripped-down, agile, micro-PHP framework created by Josh Lockhart. It focuses on receiving an HTTP request, invoking a callback, and returning an HTTP response. Slim's codebase is lean, as it has no third-party dependencies. As a result, it's very fast. Slim is particularly suited to build small apps and APIs. If you need more from the framework, Slim integrates with both first-party and third-party components. Slim is easy to learn and understand. You can have a Hello World app running in minutes. Slim is rated as the best PHP framework by developers on the Slant comparison site. Professional support for Slim is available from Tidelift. Here's a list of sites that use Slim. Phalcon is a PHP framework built for speed. It is delivered as a web server extension written in Zephyr and C. No knowledge of C is necessary. Developers work with the PHP classes and namespaces the framework generates. Phalcon is designed to run fast, as it has features like low-level architecture, one-time load of Zephyr, C extensions, and PHP. Code is compiled rather than interpreted, so it's faster. Memory resident, meaning that it can be called upon whenever it's needed. And it does not use file reads and file stats, unlike most other PHP frameworks, resulting in improved performance. As Phalcon is loosely coupled, you can create your own directory structure. Phalcon's code does not live in the project directory, making the code lightweight. Phalcon's security component helps with password hashing and CSRF protection. Phalcon's templating engine, Volt, is extremely fast and comes with helper classes for creating views easily. You can seek support for Phalcon via their documentation, forums, Discord chat, Stack Overflow, and multiple social media platforms. Here's a list of sites that use Phalcon. FuelPHP is a community-driven PHP framework with over 300 contributors over its lifetime. FuelPHP uses MVC, but also supports HMVC. This adds another layer between the controller and the view. The advantages of the HMVC design pattern are better code organization, greater modularity, more extensible, and encourages code reuse. You can choose the file and folder structure you want for your project, as there are few constraints. FuelPHP takes security seriously with features like output encoding, CSRF protection, input, URI, and XSS filtering, and escaping user input passed into SQL statements. FuelPHP has its own command line utility, OIL, which you can use to run tasks, debug code, and generate common components. The FuelPHP ORM is potent yet lightweight. You can join the FuelPHP community in their forums and on Facebook and Twitter. Here's a list of sites that use FuelPHP. Like Slim, Fat-Free Framework, or F3, is a micro framework. It aims to strike a balance between useful features, simplicity, ease of use, and speed. The code base is around 65 kilobytes, so it's fast. Yet, F3 still has all the functionality you would expect. You can extend it as you require with optional plugins. It's very easy to pick up with F3. There's no need to use Composer, Curl, or Dependency Injector to get started. You can create a Hello World app in minutes. Nearly all the framework is modular, so you can just use the parts you need for building your web apps. F3 doesn't add code by default that you don't need, keeping your apps minimal. The documentation is clear and easy to follow with plenty of examples. F3 offers a choice of template engine. You can use PHP, F3's own template engine, or others such as Smarty or Twig. F3 developers hang out on Slack and the Fat-Free Framework Google group. Here's a list of sites that use Fat-Free Framework. The best frameworks for beginners are the ones that are simpler and leaner. Once you have mastered one of these, you're ready to graduate to one which is more feature-packed. Which framework you opt for will depend on the type of app you're building. There are PHP frameworks for all tastes, ranging from the ultra-minimal to everything but the kitchen sink. Hopefully, this video has helped you figure out the perfect PHP framework for you. Now back to you. Which is your preferred PHP framework and why? Let us know in the comments below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.